Hi everyone, and welcome back. I'm sorry that it's been so long since I last uploaded a video. It's just been really hectic with school and stuff like that. But I'm back, and this is going to be the last episode of Real Horror Stories. So, you definitely better enjoy it. And then after that, I'm thinking about playing some Outlast. I've seen some bits of it, but I've never played it before. And it looks really creepy, so that's why I want to try it, but I can't promise that I'll actually get through it all. But yeah, welcome back to episode 4 of this. So, let's start this thing. Okay. So they're definitely alive. This reminds me of The Exorcist in the movie of four. Oh, this is awesome. What is that nice annoying sound? Oh yeah. Dancing. That's kind of funny. Would you stop moving? I guess not. No, he isn't. Oh. How did he know he was going to be hit by lightning? That is amazing, really. That's not nice. I like the one of the eyes and clothes, but the one just misses the island. So. What is happening? So she likes to hang there, I guess. You get it? Hang. Ah! Okay, really bad. So what does she want? Something to do with these. Stop making that noise. Now we have two. Oh, that's nice. So I can kind of guess that's a woman. Honestly, it's a really weird built man. Could happen. Okay. Make that sound stuck. Okay, so we need to make it stop. Let it go away. I'm gonna go on in it. I knew it. Watch for this place. Yeah. Damn it, I gotta. That's not nice. Okay. I don't like it. Okay, 3, 2, 4, 2. Yeah, I rock! Woo. Awesome! Yeah! Mm-hmm. Awesome. Okay, this episode is going to be a bit longer. I decided to totally finish this game, so I can start on something else. So I'm just going to keep going. And then hopefully we won't get disturbed. Or something like that.
Yeah!
So. Go. I need to figure out where to get this. Where do we go now? Damn it! Yeah. So we have three of you. What are we going to do with you? Going to jump right in my face. I knew that. So why is this right? Shouldn't they give some kind of hint? I'm getting that stupid gate thing open. Like, oh my god! And that's what happened. Yeah! Which way? That one.
Thank you. just the writing room. Really?
Okay, eternal damnation. Oh my god, okay, not mine. If only you knew what lied beyond. But nothing could have warned you for what you found out. Now, spirits of the dark await your unending torture. Agony and pain will forever be upon you. Death is only but a wish. Here, no wish comes true. Well, that's nice to know. Well, that was it. Now I'm done with it. And honestly, I'm so glad that I'm done with this. Was so annoying. I had no idea what to do most of the time. But oh well. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this little start series. If you did, then please press like and subscribe to my channel. I'm going to start playing a new game. It's going to be a horror game again, I'm pretty sure, and I think it's going to be Outlast. It's going to be much more exciting than this. I just got this to a little start since I've never done anything like this before. I never uploaded videos of myself before, so it's just a start or something, but I hope you enjoyed it anyway. Thank you all for watching. Bye!